And without the 40 times, doing it with like a 20 times, pretty damn hard. Have I got my new PSU? Yeah. I don't know why I popped that. I think I was looking at the chat and I panicked. I can snipe people from it, though. Maybe. I think they're just waiting for me to appear, though. Probably, look. No, they're not waiting for me. I didn't kill a single one. Wow. I honestly don't know how I didn't kill a single one with all of them there. I was just waiting for my active protection to come back up. Really? 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 What the fuck? What the fuck? Like, I just... The hit markers, man. Hey, Nightwisher. I can't believe that didn't kill anyone. Cannot believe it. Right, I'm gonna do a run. This time.
Objective Alpha, just an arm.
Yeah, fucking do that now then.
The enemy has defused the charge on Objective Alpha. I say again that the enemy has defused the charge.
I don't think he was expecting me to go and find him with the, what's it called? Is he serious? Am I ever going to play with B-Dutch? Well, he plays on PS3. He does play on PC sometimes, but he mostly plays on PS3. So that'll be kind of hard. This guy's waiting for me to appear, so I'm going to have to find him. I'm guessing that might be him. Oh shit, he's going to find me. He's at the back of the map. With his little stinger. Okay, I think I need to. He'll be at the back of the map on that side. Hey, adios. Have I got the skill though? 3 kills in 4 minutes? No. No. This is really not good. But basically, I should be smashing them, really. But. They've got a guy who's like on full heli alert, trying to shut me down. I think he's on this side. And he's dead. I keep going around this way.
I have eyes on a hostile machine gunner east of your location.
Fuck are they? They're all invisible. Although I'm now. Fuck that guy. Seriously, he's focusing me so damn hard. Right, let's just move down. Oh, okay. Didn't think I was that close. He's literally just waiting for me. He's not even going for the other heli. There he is. You bitch, where are you? Where are you? You fucking bitch. Found him. Okay, this is honestly the slowest helicopter gameplay in the world. I hope everyone doesn't hate me right now. The problem is the more you kill people with it, the more they come back, more stingers come back. They try. I'm still alive. 6 kills though. Pretty slow. I'm not a pro heli pilot. Trust me. Trust me. This is not good gameplay. If anyone else was playing right now, they would have about double the kills. Oh, what a guess. Right, where's the lock on? I'm waiting for it. Right, we got a few kills then. Got the guy that was locking onto me again. Yep, we're away. Okay, cool. We got away. Hey, eat that cookie. Oh, man. Guys, trust me. If you want to see the pro heli piloting, go and watch Widgety stream. This is just me messing around waiting for my thingamajigs to come back. There he is. There's one of the anti-air guys.
Heads up, hostile soldier. South of your location.
What are we on? 12 for 0. Still, though, I am playing like a little bitch. Whoa! Now, the number of times I've actually crashed the heli because I go in at too much of an angle is ridiculous.
Heads up! Enemy machine gunner west of your location!
And also, how am I actually helping my team? Because they don't seem to be pushing up very much. There's also now a group of guys down there. Yep, he's gonna try and lock onto me. Got you. Got a couple of guys in that run, but my ECM's back up in 7 seconds. But yeah, I have to play very cautiously to stay alive like this. So he's at the back of the map, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go straight for this guy over here. Actually, I might be able to sneak up on him. Let's try and sneak up on him. So he'll be basically thinking I'm going to come from that, so I can... Oh! Okay, almost crashed. Again. Hey, call me Hawk. Hey, Buku. What up? Right, let's go. You ready? We're going to sneak up on him. He's not going to know where we're coming from. Well, he probably does, because he's looking for me right now. Where the fuck is he? Where is he? Oh, the triple kill. Oh, he was close. He was close. We're on 18 for 0. Hey, Matthew Monster, how you doing? How long are we going to stream? Probably till about 4 or 5 o'clock, man. You Bangladeshian warlord. Right, so we've got our ECM back. So this is quite good though, because I can basically like fly around, and then kill people, and then I can read the chat whilst I pretend that I'm just waiting at the side, but actually I'm just waiting for my active protection to come back up, whatever it's called. It's not active protection, I know. Okay, he might get me now. He might get one shot on me here. Nope. Yes, survive. Let's move around. Move around to the other side. Hey, Royal Sidian. Right, we need to find these guys that are locking onto us and hopefully they'll just, like, lose hope, maybe. But what I'm trying to do is trying to, like, bait them to lock onto me so I know which direction they're in. Oh, there's a couple up on this hill up here. I can sneakily get them. There you go, I got one. Come back down, reload my guns. Oh! Don't want to hit some palm trees on the way up. Let's hit another one up here. Try not to get spotted whilst I'm here. Yep, get behind the mountains again. Right, two lock-ons. Yep, you hear me. That was a lucky hit because I had my ECM up. But ECM is not guaranteed to protect you after the shot's already been fired. Hey, Chate Sick. Did we figure out what was wrong with my comp? We think it was the power supply. Hey, Multi-Crisis. Hang on. Let's just see if there's another guy up here. The good thing about up here... I got the guy that was... locked onto me, but I've got my ECM up. is lucky as hell. We can stay down here now. There's a guy here. Easy. See you later, Andrew. No, I'm using standard heli controls with my mouse. What am I on? 27-0. But I mean, I am playing like a bitch. Trust me. Trust me. Really? I might die here. This might be it. This is it. Nope. Five health, and I had a lock on there. That was close. Hey, Birkin. Evolution. Right, we're just gonna get my health back, because I got fucked in that last fight. Thank you, Sir Kaz. I'm gonna stick to my day job, though, of sniping. They think I can't see them. I can see you. Come on, 30-0. But team's still not pushing up though, so doesn't really give me much of a chance. Hey, Battlefield 4 fan. So the thing is, I'm killing people, but I'm not killing enough people really with the heli, because then I'd be able to do, if you know what I mean, I'd be able to actually. But that's the thing, that now that I've got this far, I don't want to die now. Help your team. I know I should. Hey, internet's biggest. Yeah, I'm from the UK. Motive. Here I come. I'm coming. That might hit me. Nope, I'm good. Yeah, behind the hills. The next one's even harder though. That's the only problem. See you later, Rosso. Should you buy BF4? Definitely. Will I do a troll day? What do you mean a troll day? Where I troll my viewers or other people? Okay. Right, let's try and get them whilst they're reorganizing now. They might be waiting for me. To the try and stay. The thing is though, they can, there's not really many places for me to hide in the second part. As many. Like, I can hide behind this building, but they can still get locks and stuff on me. And especially since they'll be moving back to the map, it'll be a lot harder to see them when they're back here. Where's the locks?
Heads up! Enemy sniper, west of your position!
Oh god, I missed him. Not good, not good. Not good. Gonna get me. No! No way did I block it in the building. I blocked it in the building. Hopefully he doesn't see me here. I might get away with this. I don't know. He might have a view on me.
Heads up, enemy sniper south where you are.
Oh, 39. Hiding here again. They're pretty mad though. I mean, they're still trying. Nice, I got an engineer now. Okay, just stay low. times there. Oh my god. That's gonna suck. If they actually get the lock on me then, there's three of them. There's three of them trying to get a lock on me. Yeah, someone's actually got a helicopter. Oh yeah. Hey Fizzy Industries. And check my kills. 43-0. But I think I'm gonna mess it up though, man. They're really getting angry now. They really are. They're getting properly angry. No, not enough hits on him. Right, let's just hide down here. They shouldn't be able to get a lock on me. Yep, we're hidden. Hey, ooh, kill him. Skills get bills. Did I? Oh, yeah, I know, man. I'm not playing like Widgety does, though. Not good. Alright, I'm gonna head around whilst they try and lock onto me. Wow. I really want to get the 50 kills. 50 kill streak. Because that would be my longest kill streak, I think. Okay, let's see if we can. Okay, that's not good. Had to pop that early. Had to pop that real early. Come on, 45. No, no, no. No! Oh, god damn. We're still alive though, we're still here. For now. Oh, shh. Do you see that RPG? Hey, one day. They really want me, man. They really want me. Shit, man. They really want it. They want it big time. Oh, you are so dead if. Oh, God. Not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. Gonna give it 10 seconds.
Set the charge on objective Alpha. You got it.
47-0. But the thing is, now there's nowhere to hide. Now there really is nowhere to hide. If they can lock me from miles away as well, look. Sucks. I can hide behind the main building maybe, but I need to get all the. I'm gonna go all the way around. This sucks, man. I'm just gonna go all the way around. Go on. Why did he jump out?
Our charge on objective Alpha.
Oh shit.
Uh oh. We've armed objective Bravo.
That was a good spot. Let's get back. Don't want to get spotted now. 50-0. Got it. Yes. Hey, Junior Hypes. They want it so bad, though. Oh, God. What? Where is he now? He's up. Oh, you're in trouble now. You are in trouble now. hell, man. Oh. Oh my god. No way. Where is he though? He's on the edge of the building. Not good. Fifty-four for zero.